Morning after Halloween party. Def Jeff, he got so fucked up, he grew hair.
Bobby Light.
I'm gonna do a quick walkthrough here and just show the level of destruction that occurred last night.
No way, already?
I don't know where I am.
I wasn't even in the scavenger hunt.
Back up.
This sneak up here?
We'll take you into the garage first. You could see there was massive quantities of Pong being thrown in here. Second tapped keg.
Killed two. Like 5 hours.
It's Will. It's Paul Shelves in. Tyler just took his costume off. It is 9:30 in the morning.
And I'm having a beer.
Rob is still in his. Yep.
Yes.
Go ahead
and tell Kevin
I'm
toy
stealing
the name.
I will let him know.
No.
These boys ended up on my roof sometime around 3 o'clock in the morning.
Hold this up.
It's illegal for me to drive like this.
Jesus Christ.
Hold my beer. I mean, come on. Let me grab my wallet. You know what I mean?
I just want to fucking move out. I don't want to deal with this shit.
I know where the last one is. I know where
the last one is. This place is a fucking shithole. Go out back. I don't know what that monkey is doing here.
Michael Jackson's monkey.
Apparently Michael Jackson was here. The ice luge is still in full effect. Notice the keg is positioned conveniently for luging.
Do you want an action shot?
You got something like this.
Here, actually, I want to take one. So let's just... a bit hungover here, but...
Oh, shit. You got it!
Oh, fuck. I fucking hate my life.
Hey, there's the ball of Jaeger. I found it. The ball of Jaeger.
Jaeger.
No, it's empty as shit, dude.
Yep.
Well, I thought he was still passed out.
Did that break off last night?
What the fuck? Hey, Snigs dropped his new album.
Is this Snigas?
Oh god.
If that's Snigas.
Snigapoo?
I will auction off that CD.
I think so.
And a successful Halloween.